very well-known tune. This is on Nuke's Time. Who am I talking about?
Sonny Rollins?
Yeah. Nuke's Time. It's called Tune Up. Who wrote Tune Up? Anyone?
Miles Davis.
I'm asking, it's good. At the end, I really thank you for allowing me to come and share this art form. And I'm trying to like speak as much, not verbatim, the language of Philly Joe. So some of the things you're hearing me trying to play is some of his euphemisms, his characters, his language that he carried across the drums. Very clean, very connected, very energetic, very assertive, as well as musical. And it's just, to me, I love it. There's the level of structure, and then there's the level of just like art. And then there's this like this person who exerts, you know, put themselves in that and does an amazing thing with it. Because rudiments are really, really a regimented art form and exercise. So what he did with it was very interesting and amazing. And I just appreciate his artistry and what he's done for the industry. And I thank you guys for letting me share what I know and what I've learned in the years, just even listening to Philly Joe. So we're gonna play this last tune up and let you guys get out of here and get some more dinner or dessert, whichever one you're gonna have dinner. Thank you.